at home. We can get that tone. Exactly. But also, if you look at the similarities between what you're doing and what they're doing, not afraid to test your creative boundaries.
They are one of my favorite musicians. When we talk about their musicians and their instruments, and the human element is just all over their songs. It's really cool to watch them and have them represent Maryland. That makes me very proud.
Thank you, Rose and Sears. And by the way, we plug into the Nook Body on Fire, which is a pretty darn sexy song. That is what we've been playing. We've got a new one on a thing called Digital 45, which is a relatively new